Okay, when I tell you, I literally turned off the camera, turned it back on again, and sat down. It hasn't even been like 10 seconds since I reacted to Rap Devil. No. Oh, my. No. Oh, AirPods are so confusing. I literally just did a reaction to Eminem Rap God. My nose hurts. Like, I feel like there's a massive lump underneath the skin. It hurts like hell. I go like that to wipe my nose because I'm still kind of poorly, and it's just like, oh. I just did the reaction to Rap Devil. So if you haven't seen that video, make sure to go and watch that before you watch this one, because I'm pretty sure that's how it works. I could be wrong. I'm pretty sure that comes out first. Like, Machine Gun Kelly's one came out first, then Killshot came out. And I don't know if anything else happened after that, but let me know. And yeah, I've done a lot of Machine Gun Kelly reactions. I don't think I've done an Eminem reaction on this channel, but that's just because I know the majority of Eminem songs and I grew up listening to Eminem, so I was already a kind of a fan, so I knew everything. Like, people say to me, react to this, react to that, react to this, and I'm like, I've seen it, I know it, like, I can't really react to it. I can, like, sometimes do, like, nostalgic ones of me just, like, vibing, but, like, nobody cares about that. Like, I have a great old time. I have a great old time, but nobody cares. And the studios obviously don't do well because nobody needs to see some blonde Taylor Swift fan drinking coffee vibing to fucking 5 Seconds of Summer. Like, I love doing it, but no one needs to see it. So I'm a massive Eminem fan, and I'm also a massive Machine Gun Kelly fan. So again, this is from a very long time ago where I don't even know all of the information, but I just listened to Rap Devil. So if you want to see my thoughts, like I said, make sure to go check it out. But now I thought that we'd listen to Killshot, because I don't think I've ever heard this before, and I'm quite intrigued, so let's go.
You sound like a bitch, bitch.
Shut the fuck up.
Your fans become your haters.
You done?
Weird. All right. Weird.
Weird.
Doing this once.
I really was out here thinking my AirPods were like picking up the music. Let's try that again. Let's go.
You sound like a bitch, bitch.
Shut the fuck up.
Your fans become your haters.
You done?
Weird. All right. Weird.
Weird.
Doing this
weird.
Once.
Weird.
Weird. Rihanna just hit me on a text. Last night I left hickeys on her neck. Wait. You just diss me, I'm perplexed. Insult me in a line, compliment me on the next. Damn, I'm really sorry you want me to have a heart attack. Was watching 8 Mile on my Nauta track. Realized I forgot to call you back. Here's that autograph for your daughter. I wrote it on a starter cap. Stand, son, listen, man, dad isn't mad. But how you gonna name yourself after a damn gun and have a man bun? Giant smoke, eyes open, undeniable. Supplying smoke, got the fire stoke. Say you got me in a scope, but you grazed me. I say one called it in a scope, and you Swayze. Your reply got the crowd yelling, woo. So before you die, let's see who can out-petty who with your corny lines.
Slim your old
Al Kelly, ooh. But I'm 45 and I'm still outselling you. By 29, I had 3 albums that it blew. Now let's talk about something I don't really do. Go in someone's daughter's mouth stealing food. But you're a fucking molehill, now I'ma make a mountain out of you. Ho, chill, acting like you put the chrome barrel to my bone marrow. Gonna bitch, you ain't a bow and arrow. Say you run up on me like a phone bill. Spraying lead, playing dead, that's the only time you hold still.
Are you eating cereal or oatmeal? What the fuck's in the bowl, milk? Wheaties or Cheerios? Cause I'm taking a shit in them, Kelly. I need reading material. Dictionary.
Yo, Slim, your last 4 albums suck. Go back to recovery. Oh, shoot, that was 3 albums ago. What do you know? Oops. Know your facts before you come at me, little goof. Luxury, oh, you broke, bitch. Yeah, I had enough money in 02 to burn it in front of you, ho. Younger me, no, you'd have whacked me. It's funny, but so true. I'd rather be 80-year-old me than 20-year-old you. Till I'm hitting old age, still can fill a whole page with a 10-year-old's rage. Got more fans than you in your own city, little kitty, go play. Feel like I'm babysitting Lil Tay. Got the ditty okay, so you spent your whole day shooting a video just to fucking dig your own grave. Got you at your own wake, I'm the Billy Goat. You ain't never made a list, next to no Biggie, no Jay, next to Taylor Swift and that Iggy Ho. You about to really blow, Kelly. They'll be putting your name next to Chai, next to Benzino. Die, motherfucker, like the last motherfucker saying Haley in vain, alien brain. Trapnist. Biggest flops are your greatest hits. The game's mine again and ain't nothing changed but the lock. So before I slay this bitch, I'm gonna give Jade a kiss. Gotta wake up Labor Day to this. Being rich shamed by some prick using my name for clickbait in a state of bliss. Cause I said his goddamn name, now I gotta cock back aim. Yeah, bitch, pop champagne to this. It's your moment, this is it. As big as you're gonna get, so enjoy it. Had to give you a career to destroy it. Lethal injection, go to sleep 6 feet deep. Give you a beat for the effort, but if I was 3'11", you'd look up to me, and for the record, you would suck a dick to fucking be me for a second. Lick a ball sack to get on my channel. Give your life to be a solidified. This motherfucking shit is like Rambo when he's out of bullets. So what good is a fucking machine gun when it's out of ammo? Had enough of this tatted up mumble rapper. How the fuck can him and I battle? He'll have to fuck him in my flannel. I'll give him my sandals, cause he knows long as I'm shady, he's gonna have to live in my shadow. Exhausting, letting off on my offspring like a gun barrel, bitch get off me. You dance around it like a sombrero. We can all see you're fucking salty, cause young Gerald's balls deep inside a Halsey. Your red sweater, your black leather, you dress better, I rap better. That a death threater, a love letter. Little white toothpick thinks it's over a pick. I just don't like you, prick, thanks for dissing me. Now I had an excuse on the mic to write, not a light. But really, I don't care who's on the right, but you're losing the fight you pick. Who else wanted Kells? Attempt fails, button L's, fucking nails. In these coffins as soft as cotton ale. Kill shot, I will not fail, I'm with the doc still. But this idiot's boss pops pills and tells him he's got skills. But Kells, the day you put out a hit, the day Diddy admits that he put the hit out, they got pop kill, ah. I'm sick of you being whack and still using that motherfucking auto-tune, so let's talk about it. I'm sick of your mumble rap mouth, need to get the cock about it before we can even talk about it. I'm sick of your blonde hair and earrings, just cause you look in the mirror and think that you're Marshall Mathers. Don't mean you are and you're not about it, so just leave my dick in your mouth and keep my daughter out it. You fucking... Oh, and I'm just playing, Diddy. You know I love you.
Okay. Okay. I liked it. I preferred being on Kelly's diss track. Ah! I know. I enjoyed it. I did enjoy it. I thought it was good. There was definitely some good lines, like the, my biggest flops are your greatest hits. Like, that was such a sick line. That's great. It is a good song. I'd rather be 80-year-old me than 20-year-old you. There are some sick lines in there. However, personally, I just preferred Machine Gun Kelly's song. I just felt like there was more good vibe to it more, if that makes sense. Like, it's good. It is really, really good. I liked it. I just think personally I'd prefer the other one to listen to. If it was like a song in which I just listened to, because sometimes, you know, you love listening to a diss track. It's just, you know, there are some diss tracks that are vibes. And these both are one of them, two of them. And Eminem is sick. He's such a good freaking artist. And like I said, I grew up listening to Eminem. I know a lot of Eminem songs and I listen to Eminem now, still to this day. Like, he's amazing. This wasn't one that I would necessarily listen to again. And please don't come for me for that. I'm allowed an opinion. But I do want to see what the tweet was. Machine Gun Kelly. So Machine Gun Kelly tweeted, "So I just saw a picture of Eminem's daughter and I have to say she's hot as fuck in the most respectful way possible because M is king." What's wrong with that? She is. Eminem's daughter's beautiful. Like, yeah, look at freaking, I'm assuming, I think that's Hayley. I think her name's Hayley. Like, look at Hayley. She's bloody beautiful. She's so cute. I mean, did you need to tweet it? No. But, I mean, the amount of things I've tweeted about people, I'm pretty sure I tweet about Andy Samberg on, like, a monthly basis at this point. Machine Gun Kelly, I'm under your skin. I don't know, man. There are some tweets. I liked it. I preferred the Machine Gun Kelly one, but also maybe that's just because I, like, am more familiar with his voice at the moment, because Machine Gun Kelly is an artist that I listen to quite regularly these days, whereas Eminem isn't. I listened to him growing up, but like now, like I said, if a song comes on shuffle, I'm like vibing. But yeah. Thank you so much for watching. If you did enjoy, make sure to give a thumbs up and let me know in the comments below. Let me know what you preferred, if you preferred Machine Gun Kelly's one or if you preferred Killshot. Yeah, and we shall discuss in the comments below. Make sure to subscribe if you aren't already, and I will see you when I see you. Bye!